drain me to the very threshold of death.